Hello, thank you for joining me in this video. Today I will be using Symfony and the API platform package, and I will change a subresource path to a new custom URL. So API platform is a great package for Symfony, but sometimes it's hard to find what you're looking for, and other times the documentation doesn't get updated. So I hope that this is something useful that will help you out. First, I'm going to start with some scaffolding, so if you want to jump to the solution, please check the video description. I have a brand new installation of Symfony Skeleton, and to get started we only need to require the API platform package. So composer require API. To create a proper example, I'm going to use entities author and book to create a relation many to one between them, and to be able to have a subresource path, we would want to list all the books which belong to a single author. So next step would be to create these entities. I'm going to use the maker bundle. So first one is author. Yes, I want the API platform annotations. We have one property of name. And the next one will be book, also with annotations. We'll have a title and another one which will be the author. This will be a many to one relation. Okay, now let's jump to the browser and open the API route. So here we can see that we have our author routes, and after that we have our book routes. Now let's create the subresource. So inside the author class, we want to have a subresource for the books. So here I'm going to add the API platform subresource annotation. Now let's see what this gets us. I'm refreshing the page, and we have a new route for the books which belong to a single author. Now let's say for the example that we want to rename the subresource URL to publications instead of books. I'm going to go to the main API resource annotation, and here I'm going to add subresource operation block. So here we need to redefine the subresource operation that we already have, and we can do this by using the route name. Now these route names are pretty long, so I'm going to use the console to debug this route, and I'm going to filter for subresource routes. So this is our author books subresource. So here I'm going to write this name and open another block for further configuration. And the property that we want to change is the path. So the current path is authors ID books, and we want to change this to publications. Now when I go to the browser and refresh, we can see that this does not update our subresource URL, and the reason is because API platform doesn't recognize this route name. So what we need to do is remove the part of the current entity and just leave the entity then we want to link, the operation, and append subresource at the end. Now when I refresh, you can see that the route is successfully updated to publications. So this is all for this video. Let me know below in the comments if this was useful to you and if you have any suggestions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.